Hello, I am Victor Zaitsa. I am an author of two books, one of them which I hold here. It's called Energy Audit Undone, How to Find 101 Simple Ways to Slash Your Utility Bills. Secrets Energy Gurus Don't Want You to Know. As you can see, this book is about carrying out an energy audit in the buildings. It is primarily designed for the engineers, energy consultants, and anyone who is interested in making buildings more efficient. This book is unique and specifically written for the modern market of 2013. It is packed with useful advice. It is very, very practical. At the end of the book, it has got a form, 12-page form, which basically you have to complete during the audit. It's a complete step-by-step guide for the person who would like to complete energy audit. It tells you about how to find information to start energy audit. It tells you about how to work with the state and facilities team to get this information, like utility bills and other information. It also has got chapters specifically written for specific technologies of the building and how to save energy, how to identify and make those energy savings on those systems, like heating systems, energy centers, cooling systems, domestic hot water, insulation of the pipework. It has got a unique section on the BMS, which is basically a shopping list of the software requirements and tips of what needs to be done with the BMS system to make it very, very energy efficient. I also have got another book which is called Energy Performance Contracts Guide. This book is designed for the energy performance contracts market, predominantly in the UK. It is basically a step-by-step guide of running energy performance contracts, which is effectively a multi-million, normally multi-million investment project and refurbishment project, upgrading your assets on the estate. Normally you pay for this project from the energy savings the project makes. The project also tackles your backlog maintenance, reducing it. It also reduces the annual maintenance cost. It improves the comfort conditions and environment in your facilities. It's also the cash released by the savings could also be used for the frontline services. Energy Performance Contracts Handbook is written for the senior managers of the organizations which with the budgets on utility bills of over £500,000. Normally for director of estate, finance director, CEO, estates and facilities managers, engineers, and anyone who is interested in making facilities more energy efficient. This book basically is a step-by-step guide of telling you, starting from whether energy performance contract is actually for you. Secondly, it tells you if it is for you, what's the ways of procurement such a project on the UK market, and it tells you specific routes and shortcuts you can take to do it very, very efficiently. It also tells you about how actually to go about procuring a partner to deliver such a complex project. It will also tell you how to manage this project and what to look for in a guarantee phase to make sure that your partner achieves guaranteed energy savings. This is me, Victor Zaitsa. I also plan to write another two books on a similar subject, which I will reveal a bit later. Additional information about me can be found on my website, which is www.energyperformancehub.com. Visit this website to see other useful information, blogs about energy efficiency, about making buildings less wasteful in terms of energy, about saving money on utility bills. Thank you very much.